Amidst all the head-turning, levitation and coarse language directed at the exorcising priests, I had completely forgotten about the intriguing presence of a real Mesopotamian demon, portrayed in the early parts of the film, with a figurine and statue seen in the context.